Welcome back to our video series to help you create a high converting Shopify store with PageFly. In today's video, you'll learn how to create a product page from scratch. Now, the first thing we want to do is click on create a page, enter the product name, and then choose product page, and then scroll down. You'll notice that there are two options. Existing will let you use your Shopify themes product page and then add elements above or below it, or custom will let you create a completely new product page from scratch. For this video, we'll choose custom and then click next. Note that you can assign one or multiple products to your product page. For this video, we'll click one and then hit next. We will also be starting with a blank template. So here we are in the PageFly editor. It's time to start adding in some elements. So the first thing to do is come to the left toolbar, click Add Shopify Element, and drag and drop a product details element onto the page. You can then customize this further by clicking on the elements and heading over to the styling tab. When you're done customizing, we can go ahead and add a few more elements directly above or below. So we'll start with a video element. Add PageFly element, search for video, and then drag and drop the element right underneath. We're also going to add a testimonials block for social proof from the left toolbar under Add section, testimonial. And finally, we will add a product list element from the Shopify elements on the left toolbar. And to add a collection to this element, simply click on it, head over to General, and then choose your collection from Custom Collection. And that's it. Once you've done customizing all of these elements, go ahead and publish your page. And then click on Live View. And you can check how your page is looking in real time. If you do not feel like building a page from scratch, go ahead and use one of our pre-built templates. To do so, from the top menu, click on Template. And for this video, we'll choose Muggy and click Save. So you'll notice if we click on Publish and then click on Live View, there's actually no product assigned to the page yet. So we'll head back to the PageFly editor, and to assign your product, click on the product element and either manually select your product or choose product source, auto. Once again, to customize your product elements or any of the other elements from the template, simply click on it and head over to styling. Once you're done, publish your page, and then live view to view your page in real time. And there we have it. That is how you create a product page with PageFly for your Shopify store. Don't forget you can reach us on our 24/7 support line within the PageFly dashboard.